Okay, can someone please help me out? It says on here to change the language Hulu Mobile. Like, click the gear icon in the upper corner and select the audio and subtitles options. But there is no options. Like, I'll even show you. It's just confusing, so if anyone out there knows how to fix it, please tell me. Yeah, I basically watched it all in English and then it just randomly became Japanese, and there's no options to change it, so please help me.